Analysis of the surveillance photos taken on the previous mission revealed tactical nuclear weapons of the same type used by Belka in the war 15 years ago. These weapons, hidden in the mine, are about to be retrieved and deployed to the two aggressor squadrons in Osia and Yuktabania. The President has made his decision. Destroy the entrance to the mine before the next nuclear weapon is removed from the shaft, and bury those weapons of evil inside for good. This mission will be carried out with the usual four-ship formation. You'll need powerful and numerous weapons on target to destroy the rock face above the entrance.
Captain, please choose my plane.
Captain, please choose a plane for me to pilot.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Is this the formation you want?
Rosgreaves, launch!
Blaze, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission. Good luck.
Today will be easy since we don't have to worry about any radar. Right, Captain?
Blaze, Archer, don't get too cocky.
I can't believe the captain flew around this place all by himself. Just thinking about those nukes that are buried up ahead gives me the goosebumps.
Those nukes are exactly why the Belkans have lowered themselves to sneaking around, pitting two countries against each other. You give a man enough weapons, he'll start to think he's more powerful than he really is. Of course, it's beyond me how these people could delude themselves into thinking they can control the very weapon which wiped out their own cities.
Sick of seeing all this hatred everywhere we go. We can't let those nukes reach the battlefield and fuel more hate. We won't let it happen.
How you doing, Blaze? I tell you, nothing beats flying in perfect formation with your comrades. In the past, I flew alone to do battle against my own country. But look at you. You've got all your friends here. Don't you think so? Yep, it's a great feeling to know that you can count on each other.
They're carrying an emblem I've never seen before.
Enemy plane spotted. All units, prepare for air-to-air combat.
Roger, Meteor 2. I see them over here, too.
Tell you the truth, the thought of nuclear weapons just terrifies me. Do you think they've already carried out nuclear weapons?
Blaze, it's too soon to give up. There may still be something we can do. Never liked being in Belkan land like this. The air just feels heavier around here.
Facility.
Blaze flew through here all alone. Now I'm thinking too much. I gotta get a grip on myself.
I'll let you cover my back.
We'll stop them here.
The enemy's mirroring our movements.
Target. Watch after your allies, too.
The enemy's right in front of us. We're almost there.
All right,
behind you!
Fox 2!
Fox 2!
Say-
destroyed.
We're almost there. Hang in there.
Just a little bit more and we'll destroy it. Sam, destroyed. Blaze, watch your special weapons reserves.
Blaze's missile hit the target.
Rock bed destroyed. That cave will never be opened again.
We finally sealed in those nukes.
But there are more Belkin nukes out there.
Mission accomplished. Thanks to that rock avalanche, the mine entrance is now sealed off, and the tactical nukes have been removed as a threat to the world. Intel has lost track of the nukes they already removed, but it is certain that the weapons sealed in the mine shaft will never be deployed.
Thank you.